Africa.
And now our next contestant, India.
It's not just who you are, but also what you become. And when you gather the courage to do it, that's what defines you in the quest of my defining moment.
Namaskar, I'm Veena Sendri, proudly representing the land that is a home to a great diversity, cultures, languages, religions and beliefs.
The nation with one of the most ancient civilization, Indus Valley Civilization, the kingdom of Lord Rama, and the birthplace of magnificent Hinduism, a land of God and goddesses. Ancient art, sculptures and scriptures are stretched all over its geography. A nation who witnessed to the transformation of common boy from the Siddhartha Gautam to Gautam Buddha. A land where ancient healing therapy, yoga, has discovered. I'm so blessed that I was born in the beautiful nation, which is a world on its own. India, my motherland. I am Veena Sendri. I am 25 years old, 5'9" tall. I weigh 60 kilograms. I come from a very average family.
India, can you please introduce yourself?
Hello, my name is India and I'm representing a mystical land, mini world, India. And I'm very proud of myself and I'm proud to be a India, Indian actually. And I love Thailand and I love this show and I'm very happy to be part of this show.
Have you seen our pageant before, the Miss International Queen?
Yeah, I'll see the pageant before and I'll just think that keep someday I'm also going the show and I'm also walk with the stage and now I am.
Here you are. Yeah. Was it a hard decision to finally join our competition?
To prove myself, to prove my transgender community, that's why.
Okay. Is it hard being a transgender in India?
Yeah, it's too much hard because family are not accepted. There is lots of diversity and when I was 11 year old, my dad and my father was my clothes throw me out and say get out to the home.
Because you were wearing...
Because I'm a feminine inside. That's why.
Okay, so growing up, was it hard for you?
Yeah, it's hard for me, but now I can prove myself and now I'm Miss India Trans Queen and now I'm participating Miss International Queen and I'm very happy and definitely I'll give my 100% to win this show.
Okay, I believe a lot of people are cheering and rooting for you right now. Do you have anything to say to your friends, family or people in India that are watching you?
I'm just saying anybody except transgenders. Because acceptance is must, because of India, there is decriminalized 377. Before that, we are not express ourselves and now we are express our love expressions right now and we are very happy and please accept transgender people.
Thank you very much, India.
Thank you so much.